Today we grabbed some lichen, gonna be using it for mud masks, process it later, and now it's about to go venturing off on a beautiful day.